Happy birthday, you skinny cat.
Oh, is this a present or what have you? Oh, you shouldn't have, but I bet it's another rubber dildo in here, you fucker. Oh, you weirder. Primark pyjamas. And it's got a fucking tree on it. Is that Ponty Park, but?
Fucking too right, but. It's the tree where we used to get shitfaced.
Oh. Is this the tree where that smack had pissed all over me after I woke up?
That's the one, yeah.
Fucking top.
It's a kimono, to be specific.
It's beautiful. Stinks a bit, mind. You sure the smacker didn't piss on his butt?
Aye, the same fucker broke into my garage. Fucking hell.
Oh, your garage where you got your train set and... Have you got, like, cock mags or something?
A gimp mask and 3 rubber dolls.
Alright, but I'm trying to fucking eat by ya. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. You fucking daydreaming again? Look over there. What the fuck are you doing ya? I'm here for my students. What the fuck you got with their notes, is it?
I don't leave home without my notes.
I don't need notes. I just point and say something.
Rumour has it, Bumpy dropped them on his head.
Alright, let's make it quick, because I'm dying for a piece of cake. Next up on the agenda is all the violence in the valleys with these boys fighting and all. Who wants to go first and introduce themselves?
I'll go first.
That'll be me. Out the way.
Alright, love, my name's Jono, and I will be representing my Cobra Cunts.
Cobra Cunts? I'm not sure I like the name, but go on.
Cheers, love, I got some marshmallows for you.
Oh, lovely.
I think you'll agree, we don't want pussies in the valleys. Especially kids that are bony as fuck. They need a slamming. And I like to do that. I don't think we should ban this tournament. Because it's an opportunity for my kids to show how fucking hard they are. I would like the opportunity for my Cobra Cunts to give those skinny cunts a fucking hiding. Starting with Chongo Doe.
This boy's a fucking roided.
Have you got any chocolate to offer me? Oh, I sit down.
Aye, no problem, love. I'll buy you a fucking Mars bar, but this man...
You know it's rude to not bring treats to a party.
Thank you. I can see you're all natural. Protein and hard work, is there?
Hard work pays off. Some of my kids have ordered some Russian supplements from hollandandbarrett.ru, but it's all natural, love. They're fucking massive. But in my opinion, when you're fucking massive, you're able to give skinny cunts like Daniel over there proper fucking... hammering, I think is the word.
Love, I saw him juicing up outside. We can't allow steroids back in the valleys again. If we allow this fucker to run a karate gym, we're gonna have fucking toddlers running around looking like hairless chimps. And,
I got a question. How's your son doing, bud, after he got fucking bullied in school?
That was by one of your roided kids, you piece of shit!
Mom! Sorry, love.
Do you have any cake?
This fucking woman's out of control. I don't know if it's her period or something, but she gave me a slap for no reason.
Oh, don't fucking give me a...
She also likes to fat shame people.
Well, 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 she sounds lovely.
Don't you fucking touch me, alright? There's a metal vibrator in his purse, I'll whack it over your head. He's a fucking roided, needs to be behind bars. Buy your own fucking Mars bars, you fat bitch.
My students have improved over the years. I used to have fucking boys who'd listen to... Backstreet Boys and all that fucking bollocks.
Cunt.
Excuse me?
He used to say I looked like Nick Carter. But he was just complimenting me for my ego to inject me with steroids. And I got side effects. My voice is now camp.
It's always been fucking camp. But what do you expect if you listen to music like that?
He's a thief. He stole my childhood.
Go to his gym and rip his shirts off his kids. There's fucking zits everywhere.
Enough! We're not stripping any kids. Nancy as fuck. Sit down. I cannot believe that half of you have showed up to this with no chocolate, nothing. Thanks to Mr. Crease over here, I'm getting some marshmallows. So based on that, I'm willing to allow this tournament to take place. And I personally will be supporting the Cobra Cunts.
If you got a weakness, you can get the fuck out of here. We've got a tournament coming up now in a minute. I don't want to see you boys wasting your time painting your nails, dyeing your hair, reading fucking Heat magazine or any of the poncy shit. Check his mouse out by ya.
Ah, cool. What's his name? I really like mouses.
Oh, you do. How many mouses can you see, Four Eyes?
Well, there's some over there too.
No, there's just one, you blind cunt. What should we call him?
Nibbles.
Nice. There you are. So what do you think we should do with Nibbles?
He looks like my hamster that used to tickle my balls.
So let's give him something else to tickle, sir.
Oh my god, but it's a slow worm.
No, that's a snake, I expect. Can I just let him outside?
Outside? Who else thinks we should put him outside? You're off the team. Get out.
Why is that, man?
Four-eyed cunt. Out. Take your gay boys with you.
I never understood why boys in the valley spend all our money on big exhausts and shit when you can just spend the money on a better car. It just don't make sense to
me. Mr. Jones, I finished cleaning those cars. They're all sorted now, like.
Really?
Yeah, really.
What about them, you lazy cunt?
Ah, that's bollocks. I thought we were supposed to be learning karate, and all I mean doing is cleaning spunk off a car seat. Fuck this for a laugh.
I'm off for a piss. No spying on me like last time.
God, I love his part. Show me shear the sheep.
Yeah.
Show me slam the steroid head juice box monkey.
Show me the needle knocker.
Brace yourself, curtains.
Steroids offer pussies and protein is the best. Take a kick, take another kick right on your curtains. Fuck you, like, have his fuck.
Look at that mouse down there.
Don't fucking look, you tit.
Chongo Door, hello?
How's it going, you skinny cunt? You know, it's a real shame Chongo's not still around. He had twice the balls you had. My kids are ready to break some bones. How about yours?
Is something wrong with you?
So your top student, Robbie, is he going to be participating? Because he's always welcome here. I just had a new shipment. He's not needle shy, is he?
Do you do protein bars in his shop, bud?